I came back to my hometown incognito to forget about it all. Suddenly I heard, hey there, papito,
pito, pito.
You don't ever give a call. Remember me, we used to skip school together. Said to me, drunk girl, policeman. Now where have you been all my life? I've been skipping school since then. Yeah, I've been watching trains swiftly rolling by. I've been jumping them without long goodbyes. To uncover rules of life and how to break them well. And a key to my gypsy autopilot and my story to tell.
Wait.
Well, it's 6 p.m. and I'm near the railway station waiting for my dear friend Sasha to arrive. He has never been to Krasnoyarsk, so I promised him to show the city. Sasha! Where are you?
And a key to your gonzo turbo gypsy autopilot and your story to tell, story to tell.
Lena, I'm so glad to see you. The trip was so exhausting, but I'm ready for the tour. Where will we go?
In my opinion, the best thing to do in Krasnoyarsk is to just walk around. So we will eat our way to the main avenue and see what comes next. The city was founded in 1628 as a fort on the confluence of two rivers. It was originally called Krasnoyarsk, meaning beautiful steep bank. Today, Krasnoyarsk has a population of over 1 million people. It is known for its nature and has been referred to as the most beautiful city in Siberia. There are three main parallel streets in the city: Karl Marx Street, Mira Avenue, and Lenin Street.
And which one is that?
It's Mira Avenue. As you can see, there are a lot of different shops and restaurants there.
I feel like I have seen something like that before.
Believe it or not, some parts of Krasnoyarsk were built by an architect from St. Petersburg.
Wow, this is so exciting!
Yeah. And now let's head over to the Gorky Park.
Let's go! This is such a lovely place. The lemonade tastes so good. This park is awesome. Can you tell me something about it?
Of course I can. Krasnoyarsk Central Park is located in the historical center of the city on the left bank of the Yenisei River. It was founded in 1828 and at first it was a pine forest covering the ground from Yenisei River to Kachi River. In 1934 the municipal garden was renamed as the Gorky Culture and Leisure Park. It was divided into two parts, the active part located on the western side and the quiet part on the eastern side. The park had many rare trees, including old pines. In 1936, the park welcomed the first railroad for children in Russia. And in 2002, the park received its current name, Central Park, and was rented by a private company for the next 26 years.
Amazing! And where are we now?
It is Yenisei River embankment. Surprisingly, the Krasnoyarsk hydroelectric dam prevents this huge river from freezing. Can you imagine? And this is the Kamennaya Bridge. It is included in the UNESCO book The Best Bridges of the World. And you know, actually once in a blue moon I can...
What is it?
Oh my! I guess it's time for us to go back.
What a pity!
Bye, Sasha!
Bye, Lena! I will miss you!
where have you been all my life? I've been skipping school since then. Yeah.
Can you imagine?
No, but I can imagine. Imagine a menagerie manager. Imagining, managing, imagine a menagerie. And you?
Surprisingly, the Krasnoyarsk dam
prevented me from going to school.